You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is m equals 3 over 20. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Isolate the m. Divide both sides by 4. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is m equals 3 over 20.